a sensor of learning. That's what you do.
Well, the Men of Misery try to make life miserable for the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, but Jason Jordan, Chad Gable on the top turnbuckle. And clotheslines in stereo. And a couple of more clotheslines as the American Alpha are feeling it.
It's simple. Boot him in the mouth, punch him in the eye. They don't teach you that in NCAAs.
Victor and Connor doing a good job of just simply trying to beat down American Alpha, and especially Chad Gable, who has driven sternum first into the corner. Victor with the back press, hooks the leg, and Gable escapes. Victor honing his skills in the infamous Heart Dungeon in Calgary, Alberta. Oh, the tag made. Oh, what combination. Hard-hitting offense by the Ascension. Covered by Connor for a two. And they slam Chad Gable down hard. Connors with the cover. Wow, the Ascension has really picked up their game recently and really using that win last week, David, as a momentum builder. And they're hanging with the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
And they know how important this match is right here. They want a title opportunity, and they know if they beat Alpha, they should be in the conversation.
Guys, I don't know what match you're watching. You're beating the hell out of the Tag Team Champions up till now.
Grand Amplitude! And American Alpha pulls out a hard-fought victory.
Here are your winners, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, American Alpha!
Nothing easy about that win, John.
Oh, an absolute great win for American Alpha. Look, these kids are absolutely on a roll. They are something special. Once in a generation tag team.
Yeah. It's a whole lot of celebrating going on out there. Hey, yo, Gable, answer me this. Were you celebrating when the Usos injured your knee a couple of months ago?
No.
Hey, were y'all celebrating at Elimination Chamber when the Usos left y'all laid out?
No.
Well, let us put you on game then.
The next time you feel those little hairs stand up behind your neck, or you feel those goosebumps running through your body, or your head is on a swivel because you feel like somebody creeping behind you, no. It's not paranoia. It's the Usos.